We are using computable numbers to solve this problem. It looks too hard to add all these up, so I'm going to find out the easy way.
6 plus 6 equals 12, and 4 plus 1 equals 5. Take cross off the 12, and then you have 5, so it must equal 5.